This is Joel Delaney with Underground Performance, and what we're going to do is cover squats for beginners. These are beginning cues for beginners, just things I do that I see wrong in the gym, you know, time to time, that drive me nuts. The first thing that drives me crazy is people squat with a bar down movement. They don't get their hips back. They shoot their knees over your toes. So what I'm going to show you is the first movement of a squat is your hips back. And that's what we're going to cover. And the next thing is digging into the ground with your heels on bottom, screwing your feet to the ground with your knees out. You don't want to do too much when you start learning to squat. So the first thing I want people to learn is hips back, heels down. Okay, when unracking the squat, like everything else, you want to squeeze the bar. We're not going to concentrate on that today. It's about getting tight. But I'm going to show you the correct form and the attempt to do it the wrong way. Okay, what we're going to cover next is what I see a lot of mistakes people make. They push with the balls of their feet and they shoot their knees forward. What I'm trying to think about doing is keeping the bar over my heels. I go on about depth, I'm going to have the same two cues, digging in my heels, screwing them in the ground out, butt back first, but on bottom, coming up, I'm going to try to keep that bar back more because it was incorrect. We'll see if I can do a good one.